Because it literally do not hold none of the soon. He's gonna get tested soon, and I'm just praying and hoping that he can come home. Okay, the foundation is on. Don't worry. Don't worry. In a few minutes, it should start to oxidize, okay? And if it don't, you'll be okay. Okay, you can do this. You're gonna be okay with Spirit Orange Face. Alright, so let me do the eyebrows. I'll be so glad when I find all my makeup stuff. This the color red it is. Okay, so I'm going for it. He got one of essential jobs that he could keep going to work because they said the construction or something like that is included. You can go to work, you do construction, so I guess he do something that's important that he can keep going, you know. is the perfect time. This is the perfect time to like try to get to know somebody without having to give up the cootie cook. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm talking to your dog, my girls. This is the perfect time to get to know somebody because you can email them, you can text them. We guys do a stay at home order. You can't be like, you gotta keep respectable distance. You gotta stay away from a person a little bit. And then you wanna make sure, like 14 days, like, I don't know if they quarantine themselves or not like that, but you wanna make sure, like, they're not, like, sick or anything. So I don't know how long it's gonna last. So this is the best time to start a pen pal. Pen pal might not be the word, but you know what word? A relationship. You could be all lovey-dovey and sexy and cute, all in a text, all in an email, or on the phone if you're that brave to give me your number. And then it's not even about being brave to give me the number, because you could block them, you could change your phone number, you know what I'm saying? If it gets to that point. See, we all know Spirit ain't got no phone, so you know, I don't have a phone, so, but I could type, I can email, and I got messaging, so. Okay, I need my sponge, too. I ain't got myself together yet. I did not get myself together. I just came in here and said, shoot, let me turn on the camera and do my weekend makeup and be inspired by this look. I'm just ready to mess with this eyeshadow. I'm an eyeshadow person. And then I said I'm gonna mess with the red pencil today. But yeah, this is definitely the best time to try to get to know somebody. I'm sure there's people out there that's like need somebody to talk to or wish they had somebody they could kind of like connect with and maybe start a love thing with, and then, you know, see what happens when all of this blows over. That's pretty. Oh my God. Yes. That is so freaking pretty. supposed to holler. So they was like, maybe we should holler with them. I said, okay, but let's holler. But he's like,